Hello. Good day to you. Thank you.
I don't think I should brave that water in this boat.
Where to now, Commander?
Father was a man of the sea, what?
No, he was a potter. But he was a man who always saw light in the darkest of places.
Then you take after your father.
We all do, whether we like it or not.
Thank you.
Awaiting your orders, Commander.
Ready oars for docking.
There they are. There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait, no! Please, you don't understand!
What to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please, let me plead our case.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
Ah, so you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. There is only one just punishment for your crime.
It was our food to begin with.
We either die here by your hand, or slowly starve later. If I am to die, I would rather die fighting. This is it! No!
Mercenaries! Not us!
That bounce!
Ah!
must be keeping you alive.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
They won't trouble you again.
Then it is good news. Soon Megara will be secured, and we will push on to Athens.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of a mercenary called Hyrcanos?
Hyrcanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Hyrcanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there is a sizable reward.
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Sometimes you're better sending a woman anyway.
Κρυσόνμε έξω πεν του επαράτου!
Αντεσπέψατε!
Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me.
Ready to embark!
The commander is taking the helm! Keep a watch for any enemy vessels!
Fast as we can!
There's salvage nearby! Pick up that salvage!
Now!
you shoot!
Let's move it!
We're going as fast as we can!
Increase speed! Let's go! Head for open water!
Battle! Heroes, it's time to rest! Good to have you back, Commander.
Faster! Here we go! On
Master! No one can keep this up!
Spear them! Archers, let's go back! Forward! Keep up the speed! More speed! Hang on tight! Lower the sail!
Necklace is down there.
dead. I almost talked about it.
Found it! That's the necklace!
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave! No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
We owe you everything.
Aloko ton tamala.
Don't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Hold it right there!
Probably shouldn't go out that far. Don't think I'm meant to be out this far.
Come on. Come on,
Attention! Commander leaving the helm! Nice to have you back, Commander.
Go! We're at maximum speed! More oars!
We are at full speed, Commander!
More speed!
Commander, row
speed up!
I don't think we can take them on alone!
Head for overwater! And onward!
Can't keep this up!
More speed!
We should get away while we can!
Ready, go!
Come on.
potor mission da fare.
Let's go.
Keep away if you don't want trouble.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Huh? Yeah! Did you hear me?
Port of Nicea. I'm going to find Athenian supplies. This'll be the place.
You're done for! I'm lighting a signal for him!
Ah!
have a problem.
Better stay hidden. Port of Nicea. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this will be the place. Don't want to be caught here. The port of Nicea. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this'll be the place.
blue supply crates with the white owl are the ones I need to destroy.
Do it now! that far.
They'll be on high alert here.
Find any trace that way? Nothing at all! Vendrach be to the one who finds the sensor! Yes, sir!
Seek shelter!
I know where they're...
I won't let you win!
Thank you.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
If I hope to...
Cassandra, I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember.
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life and care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father. So no, I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people, but you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
I've been told I'm great at being a distraction. I'm sure you have a bed inside we could use.
You get straight to the point, don't you?
I'll show you how to the point I can get.
I'm sure you will.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No, only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture. That the herbs Odessa needs.
The bounty on you means today's my lucky day! Oh!
That merchant should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares Drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
I'm not paying for that. Unless you want Odessa's father to die, you'll give it to me. Now.
Don't try to guilt me into giving you something for free. For all I know, Odessa didn't actually send you.
I'll take it from your dead body, then. These men work for the leader of Megaris. Seems like Odessa has been causing some problems for them, and they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
That they were after you and only you. Not me.
I can't believe it.
Looks like it deals with your father's estate. They probably want you and him both gone, so they can take it.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so. But this news... someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I knew you would. You already believe they're after me, and you're right. I want to have proof in my hand, saying why.
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
The stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
Maybe we could, you know, like I was saying. Odysseus being a lover and all.
Oh, wow. I took you as someone being far more direct and confident.
I thought I'd try something new.
We will talk more about us once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is, it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on.
Anything? Nothing. Keep at it, and watch your back.
As you say, sir.
Apa ya bemo?
Sfadasir, Leo!
Io φθαλμί μου πεσεύουσι!
I need to stay hidden. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her.
I didn't say that last time, but let's be positive.
I get it.
Not like there's much to spend it on here anyway.
This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. Megaris, the city of pigs. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how, though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I appreciate your help, but I'm not sure.
I thought there was something between us.
At times it felt that way, but not enough for me. Let's keep our focus on what's important here.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You started this all. They don't want you dead because of your family's wealth. You're only pretending to be a victim. I'd even guess the man you were supposed to marry was killed by the mercenary you hired.
I asked you to help me, not blame me. You were supposed to bring me the truth that would allow me to start my journey.
Don't worry. You will soon.
My life is being wasted standing around here.
A lot can happen in a small amount of time. Trust me.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
After you sided against me and said it was my fault?
You deserved it. But you still almost tricked me into believing you were fully innocent. It was impressive.
Thanks, I think.
Plus, your father should be fine now that you have proof they've wanted you both out of the picture. They wouldn't dare attack him while you're gone. So, what do you say?
Fine. What else am I going to do?
That's the spirit.
nothing on this beat.
Hello.